city. The city where the music, the local culture is very, has a big influence in the Brazilian scenery. I can say that. So the city is related to the Africans that are present here since the second half of the 1500s.
Depends on how much how's your income. How much is your income?
Yeah, that's the deal, because the average income here is less than that.
Yes.
Way less than that.
$15.
It's about $300 a month.
A month.
Yeah. Would be the average income for a good share of this biggest soccer stadium we have here.
Soccer stadium.
Yeah.
Oh, that's what.
It's not different here. Oh. People here are big fans of football.
Okay, we're entering the port in Rio. It's called Marina de Brasil. And in the background, there's a long bridge. See? All the way to the next island. Yeah, this one is an island. Walking to the step of Cilaron. Wow.
I'm not going to the step. I stay here.
Yeah. Yeah, that's... This is the steps of Cilaron.
acabei me dispersando. Né? A gente olha pra cima agora e a gente vê.
E aí no caminho de volta a gente passa no Maracanã.
A hotel here is where Amy Winehouse stayed at when she came to Brazil. It's a very fancy restaurant. And also there's a bar for single people there, but there's a lot of married people there also, without their rings.
Cassio. Cassio do Vicentinho. O Castelo do Vicentinho.
Escalator mom. You can take pictures here. Hello! We are in Corcovado Mountains in Rio de Janeiro. And that's the portrait of the Christ. There. See? And Rose is right in front of me. So there you go. So this man. Huh? Yeah. Wow. What's on the other side of? I'll take a look on the other side.
Bonitão.
They're living a dangerous life.
Perfeito. Será que eles têm mesa reservada pra gente?
Patricia is still there.
We have 3 minutes.
Que situação!
Sai pra la playa, Chel.
Janeiro, você é carioca. Aquele é a praia da Urca, né? Não é aquela pequenininha, não. É outra. A praça aqui.
Yes, and they're not.
They're not. They know the place.
No, they don't know the place. They're tourists, but they're not afraid.
Okay, that's it. There goes.
100 meters only, but there's never been a serious accident there. On the right-hand side, this is the Navy School. I went there with the USOC because part of the committee stayed there during the Olympics. So I was driving around Rio to show them the places that they needed to go before the Olympics. We can see here the cathedral, and we can see the two beauties that make the cross behind the cathedral. But still, when we go a little bit further, the cross is going to be even more perfect than now.
Where is it now?
It's different from the one we saw at the Christ, okay? This is a marmoset, very little. This is the smallest kind of one.
Cachaça? 51? Pode entrar?
Na Zona Sul tem.
Eu sei, pode entrar com a cachaça no navio?
Geralmente não, mas eles botam, eu acho que eles têm que despachar, entendeu?
Holidays, they block the other side of the street for people to ride their bikes, walk their dogs, and you know. So now this side of the street is just going that way. So we'll have to go that way from the inside, and then we're gonna drive back by the beach.
Posso ver o túnel também.
Ah, é rebolso. Ah, daí é bom com a treta. But I heard it is. No, no, it's polluted.
There was a lot of controversy about the pollution in Rio before the Olympics.
Yes, this controversy, it was about the Guanabara Bay because people were sailing there.
Yeah.
In the lagoon, they had rowing, but rowing, they don't have contact with the water.
Yeah.
But with the sailing, they had contact with the water. So that was the concern. It was about the Guanabara Bay. So this is another expensive area in Rio, the lagoon, the buildings around the lagoon that has the view for the lagoon. On the right hand side, this is the lagoon, then the Two Brothers Mountain, because it's two mountains together, and then the flat mountain is called Gavia Rock.
Interessante aquela árvore na pedra.
Qual
pedra? Aquela lá. Olha lá.
Ah, lá em cima.
Engraçado.
Nunca tinha reparado.
É muito engraçado. Parece chapéu assim, né? Ficou assim.
These trees here with these red flowers, they are called flamboyant.
Flamboyant.
And it's very common in Rio.
Very pretty.
Yeah. Like until like 2 weeks ago, like more in the beginning of the summer, because of the, we had the spring and then the summer, they were full of flowers. They were all red, so beautiful.
Do they have pods?
Huh?
Pods?
Seeds? Pods, like a fruit.
Seeds.
After the flower.
Parece que tem uma boca, né? Parece que tem dente. Bota o dedo, as pessoas botam o dedo e fazem assim. Todo mundo toma cada susto.
É tão bonita aquela flor, né?
Eu amo.
Tem gente que bota dentro de umas tigelinhas com água e deixa.
Se a gente voltar pela bolsa, a gente não tá nem tendo.
Copacabana Beach.
Copacabana Beach.
So now we are in Copacabana Beach. And on the right, to the back.
Deixa eu dar uma olhada aqui.
That's the fort of Copacabana that I showed you from the Sugarloaf.
Yeah.
And the other side of the street, that's the side that's blocked.
Can you stop?
Yeah.
Para eles fotografarem? Sim ou não?
Tá.
Então tá, beleza. Vamos fotografar o Copacabana Palace.
É, não, eles querem tirar foto da praia, só que aí parando no Copacabana Palace eles já fazem tudo.
Fazem tudo, até dois coelhos com as avadas.
This is Copacabana Beach in Rio. Just went to look around. Copacabana Beach. Wow. There's the Copacabana Beach. Yeah, and Rose is right there.